everybody. It's me, Claude Von Stroke, back again. Man, I am here to tell you about something crazy that we just created. It's kind of wild and pretty cool, but you got to know some stuff to understand it. If you understand all about Web3 and NFTs and stuff, you're going to get it right away. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I'm going to kind of walk through it here for a couple seconds. I'll be brief for all you super nerds who already know what I'm doing. A year ago, we released Dirty Bird Flight Club. What is Dirty Bird Flight Club? Check it out. It's like a club online where you get an NFT from us and then you're in the club. That's kind of the best way to explain it. You probably saw stuff like Bored Apes Yacht Club and Cool Cats and Doodles come out. This is the Dirty Bird version of that stuff. It's an NFT. There's 9,090 of them. And this video is about one of these crazy things that we just came up with, which I think if you're a music producer is really cool. Now, I don't want you to stop watching if you're not a music producer, because DFC is still awesome and I'll just kind of walk through it. Let's just, okay. So number one, step one that you got to know is how to get an NFT. I'm putting a link. That's like a whole other conversation. You need to get a MetaMask and you need to do all this stuff to be able to buy things like this. And you need some coins and magic dust and stuff. So you gotta, I'm gonna put a link below about how to set up a MetaMask wallet and like get Ethereum and all, how to do that. That's like a whole other combo. If you don't know how to do that, there's a link below how to do that. If you do know how to do that, I'm gonna send you here now. I'm gonna show you, we got this website that you can go to, flightclub.dirtybird.com. There you can see some of our birds are on there. And you'll see that this is Benji. This is Benji. If you guys are in Flight Club already, if you're in our Discord, you know about Benji. And if you don't know what Discord is, it is a place where everybody on Dirty Bird Flight Club hangs out. It's like the Flight Club hangout in the Discord. Anyway, you go to this website, you can learn a little bit more about what's going on with the project. So let's say you want to get in. You want to be in the Flight Club. You got to go over to OpenSea.com and find our project right here, which is called Dirty Bird Flight Club. You pick out any one of these birds. You buy it on your MetaMask, which I told you, you can figure out how to do in a link below. You got your bird, right? It's awesome. So congratulations. That's Benji. He's got his bird right there. Benji is running our Discord. If you want to know who Benji is, he's the man. Birds go up and down in price all the time. We're trying to get it popping all the time over here, I promise you. Then you go into our metaverse, right? And then the link is below for the metaverse. You can walk around. It's an island shaped like the Dirty Bird egg logo, right? So Benji's walking around here. He's got his bird walking around all the land. And then there's Birdheim right here, the nightclub where you go in and you talk to the bouncer and you see if you can get into the club. You can't get into the club if you're not a bird. So this is the thing, right? So once you get into the club, oh baby, now you're in the nightclub, right? And there's a DJ playing tunes all 24 hours a day. We got somebody's mix going on. So this is the cool thing that I'm talking about. We got Seymour here. He looks kind of like a shady little drug dealer in the corner. And he is taking demos from people who have birds. And these demos go directly into my VIP demo box. And I listen to them directly. So basically, what I'm saying is, if you have a bird in DFC, and I know we can explain it to you better. I'm sure I explained it like crap on this video, but whatever. You can go into our metaverse, go up to Seymour the bird, and he will take your demo and it will go directly to me. You will skip all the BS that everyone else has to go to. Really, there isn't that much BS. I listened to all the demos, but some of the demos go to the top of the pile and some of them don't go to the top of the pile. You know what I'm saying? These ones are going to the top of the pile. What? Yep, that's the way it goes over here. If you got a bird on DFC, you can now go over to Seymour and he'll take it from you. But all this stuff, so if you don't understand how Web3 works, it's all tokenized. So big up to Jason, who programmed this whole thing. He's a maniac. Thank you, Jason. I love you. But basically, it's like on the blockchain, everything has an address. And your bird has like a identifier. That's the best way I can put it. So when you're in the metaverse, that little identifier gets you into the nightclub. Then that little identifier lets you upload the demo when you talk to Seymour, the shady bird in the corner. I mean, that's the best way I can explain it. I hope if you had no idea what was going on with Flight Club that I explained it a little better. It has a whole community inside Discord that you can hang out in. People talk about going to shows, hanging out at Dirty Bird Camp Out, Dirty Bird Camp In. People, you know, they trade stuff and talk shop, and I love it, and I need to get in there a little bit more, but you know, I'm in there as much as I can be right now, and I love DFC. You could get one of these if you're in DFC too, you know what I'm saying? Oh, baby! Anyway, I don't know. I just thought that was a cool little invention that I've never seen anybody else do. Basically, you got your own private... By the way, some people might be watching this video going, who the F is this guy? Why would I send music to this guy? I run Dirty Bird Records, and that's a record label, and that is why you might want to send me your demo if you make house music or bass music even. I listen to everything. So if you make electronic music and you think it's good and you want to send it to me and you want to skip over all the other people saying it to me, go straight to the top of the pile. Join the DFC. Talk to Seymour. Seymour is my man. He's in the corner. Nobody puts Seymour in the corner. You know what I'm saying?